Quinn Walton with another Volume I tech update. We now have 5 of these little Kodaks, which means we can record 3 of them for up to 4 hours, 2 of them for up to 1 hour. And with these 4 adapters, we can film pretty much as long as they'll allow us to. And along with that, we still have one of our flip cams. We got rid of the other one, because the quality was not quite up to par. On top of that, we got an entire light kit, 3 backlights that are small LED lights, and 1 can that will cover the front areas. So, no more dark spots in the videos. Hopefully you enjoy what you see from now on, and I'll be back at you whenever we got new stuff.